about a writer in New York named Nathaniel Pee, and he is a man, and I'm a woman, and that's the first thing people tend to ask me about my book. And the book is about his dating life, and the reason I decided to write about a male character is because I felt like I had read a lot of books by men about their romantic lives, books by writers I love, like Philip Roth and Saul Bellow, but I often feel like these male writers give their male characters a pass for how they treat women, and I decided to write about a male character, but really scrutinize the way he thinks about and treats the women in his life. So the book is about Nathaniel Pee's love life and the women who are less than happy with him. I tend to read a lot of 19th century fiction. I feel like I learned more about relationships and human psychology from, I'd say, Stendhal, Jane Austen, George Eliot, Flaubert, Tolstoy. Those were the books I read in my 20s. In my 30s, I'm 37 now, when I sat down to write this novel, I felt that I needed to read more contemporary fiction because I didn't want to write a book that seemed like an imitation of a 19th century novel. I would say The Corrections by Jonathan Franzen. Yes, I want to be more original, and I know it's many people's favorite book, but it's a favorite for a good reason. I have read it multiple times, and I recommend people to not just read it once. It's the kind of book that you see more in the second and the third time. I would say like any great book, like Middlemarch, it's a book that should be read more than once.